time through which we are now passing is of exceptional character.